So what do you think? How important is to have a rice cooker in your kitchen? Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Homemade Happiness. Hope you all are doing good. So today we are going to unbox the rice cooker from Instant Pot. It's a multifunctional rice cooker. If you guys remember that I have previously already posted a video on rice cooker, which was the basic one that I have used previously, and that's from, I think that is from Hamilton Beach, and that was just $50, and it was a multifunctional rice cooker, but that one was very small for a family of four. I can only cook four people in that one. Anyways, if you want to know more about that rice cooker, you have to go watch that video. And yeah, this is the one that I bought just now. It's a multifunctional rice cooker from Instant Pot, and I bought this for $100, I think. I bought this one on Cyber Monday, and yeah, I got it on the discount. And this is like a 7+1, 7-in-1, everything in there. You can cook beans, lentils, rice, and you can boil all kinds of veggies, chicken, turkey, or even biryani. The best part about this rice cooker is it has 13 multi programs. You can slow cook, you can fast cook, you can just cook for a timer, you can set timer as well. And yeah, let's just unbox the video and see what's actually given inside. So the packaging looks really good. It's actually a brand from Walmart itself. I think it's their own brand. The first thing that comes out of the box is these manuals. It has some detailed description about how to use the rice cooker and some of the rice cooker slow cooking recipes, recipes for the beginners and everything. And one gray book is the booklet for the English speakers, and the other one is for French. And the other book, which is orange and white, is the recipes for the rice cooker. And once I open this envelope, there comes a lot of recipes about the turkey, mashed potato, this and that, everything. If you are a beginner, I always suggest you to read carefully what the detailed description says, because it's really important to take care of your safety and your loved one's safety. When you live with your friends or family, it's really important that every single person in the family participate in the safety measures. Anyways, that's enough of lecture. I think I'm boring you guys, sorry about that. And moving on, the first thing that comes out of the box is the rice cooker itself, because it does not have a lot of things. If you are a family of four, I would definitely not recommend you to go for these small pressure cookers, because it's not worth buying at all. Though it's a lot of use, but I felt like it's not enough for four people at all. Moving on, oh my gosh, look at that. I just cannot say how much I love this already. I mean, look at that. This is so huge. Oh my. Like, I did not have this many programs in the previous one. The only difference is, like, they have 13 programs. Can you see that? I can slow cook, I can pressure cook, I can boil my lentils, I can cook the corn, I can cook the turkey, chicken, everything. Oh my gosh, even the biryani, guys. And the best part about this pressure cooker is that this can be saved, keep it on the battery saving mode as well. This does not consume a lot of power if you do that. And turnover. Oh, do you know what is this? This is where the steam comes out of all the excess of water evaporation that comes out of the pressure cooker, that this white container holds that, and you can empty that container every now and then. And then just turn over. That is how the lid looks like. It is so huge, so heavy. Once you turn over your lid, you can see this is the whistle. You just make sure the whistle is at the ceiling part. When you use your cooker, always put your whistle on the ceiling, and once that cooked, it's gonna be turn over to the other side automatically. And then moving on, let's look inside the pressure cooker, what else we have here. And then when you look in there, there is some more safety measures for you. It's really important to read all those if you're using this for the first time. And yeah, this is the container looks like. I mean, this is so huge. Like, see, once you unwrap the plastic bag, you see that this is made of Teflon inside, and this is the measurements they have given inside. And yeah, this is a heavy bottom saucepan. Like, really, it's a heavy bottom. That means you can make your dum biryani. I mean, I really love this rice cooker. Actually, I wasn't really expecting to be this multifunctional, but I am so happy that I bought this because it's all in one. Yeah, when you look inside, there is some more safety precautions again. Inside that, if you look, that is the grip that holds the saucepan in the rice cooker. Okay, one thing I felt which is not given in the rice cooker is the measuring cup. I am not sure why they haven't given the measuring cup to go with this, but it's okay because we can always buy that separately. And yeah, I felt like it is good enough for the price. Okay, if you lift up your rice cooker at the very bottom, you see this is where the electrical, the wires and stuff are done. And this can be easily cleaned as well. There is just one screw that can be comes off very easily, and you can clean it. It's really important to be keep it maintained because every now and then when the dust goes in, it's important to clean it up. And finally, I just love the size of this new model of rice cooker because it's absolutely worth for the price to make the larger quantities of food in it. Alright guys, so this video is going to be on my channel after 1 week. So I am editing this video finally now, which is after a week now. And I can see that this is a must have for your kitchen if you have a large family. And yeah, that is the end of the video guys. If you like today's video, do like, share, subscribe and comment down in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching.